back of one.
In 1956 by bicycle from Mexico to Toronto. And this song is one that I wrote for him in honor of all the risks that he took and how lucky I feel to be growing up here in Toronto. This is called Volar.
Thank you.
always.
To Toronto, and this song is one that I wrote for him in honor of all the risks that he took, and how lucky I feel to be growing up here in Toronto. This is called Volar.
Canada today.